episode back in again.
We're probably going to have to wait for permission to take off again.
Yeah, we always have to have permission to take off. Very important.
Well, right. There could be a giant disaster.
Could be, because we don't know where other aeroplanes are, will we?
No.
I can literally...
You can feel the wind?
No, I was saying this thing is forcing me to look this way.
I'll tell you why. Let's do... That's what I'm going to do really quickly. Lean forward for me a second. Lean forward. Right. There you go. Is that a bit better for you?
Yep, thank you.
Any more room? There we go. Right. Everyone got their hearing protection in?
Yep.
Good.
You definitely need it, Kai.
Okay?
What?
Good. She can't hear us. That's what we like. Hold that. So you're all strapped in, yeah?
Yep.
Good.
By the little dot, Molly, that is exactly where we are.
Where's the little dot? Okay, got it.
Then the big one is going to be where we're flying to. Then we're going to turn around and then come back.
No,
where's the... Well, that's at least what we did last time.
Warm, it will cool down, don't you worry, you've got some air there if you need it as well. Okay, here we go on the start. Flip her up!
Thank you.
okay?
Yep.
Thank you. So we're going to have to make this one quite a short flight because we've got to get Mummy off to work in 20 minutes. So we're going to go for a short flight, okay?
Okay.
Ready?